So what we're learning here is the importance of aid arriving on time, right? And as you see, all the streets have been closed and blocked. So there's been no access here. So we're like basically the first people that have set foot in this village. So we have no idea who's under here. There could be 3 dead people, there could be 6 dead people, there could be nobody.
His vehicle and everything that he has is under the ground.
Where did they stay during the storm?
They were in that home.
It's very hard to assess, and it's going to take a long time and a lot of equipment to do this. So, you know, this is just one village. There's probably, you know, 80 square miles that look exactly like this, like in this entire, like, region. So, it's a pretty big deal, and it definitely requires some urgency.